I don't believe in mistakes. I think every decision I've made that has resulted in an undesired outcome is a learning experience that has taught me how to do better. When my wife and I, when we talk about the kids especially and reflect on decisions that we've made, I tell her often, there's no, if you lead with love, there's really no error. It's not possible for you to have an error. All you have is like opportunities to grow.